Hi, Kurt. How you doing? Wait, no. Kurt? Yeah, I can call you Kurt. Yes, Kurt. Yeah, I'm stupid. Sorry. Hi, how you doing? They could have given Neji Naruto his blessing. They could have done a lot more of that. Like I said, Neji didn't have to be treated that way. Neji would have been amazing. But for story-related purposes, he had to be a connection for Naruto and Hinata. Unfortunate. I'm gonna have to like put this in a VOD later and title it, "If you watch Naruto, if you haven't watched Naruto yet, do not watch the beginning." Of this VOD. Oh yeah, because he could also see the future, right. Right. I'm so sorry, Uber. I'm so sorry. That was not calm. That was me ranting. True.
It will happen soon.
I saw Melia. She was fighting a battle against a Mekon with a strange group of arms.
Yes.
That sword, could it be the... Could it possibly? And that location, was it...
The vision is a sign. By your will, it can be changed.
For now, we must consider all things.
So you knew we were coming!
The capital, and the lives of our people depend on it.
Well, you didn't see us coming. But, like, you knew... Whoa. She was going to be fighting with somebody.
Bird people fly higher than Nubbon birds.
Oh, look, it's my boy Dunbad.
Got some neat tricks. Shook, I think that's Melia up there.
Is she gonna be titled the new person?
I'm honored to accept the responsibility of becoming your next benevolent ruler. Should I be deemed unworthy of this calling, or fail to protect the ancestors or the Bionis, I promise here and now to throw myself on the mercy of you, the people.
Sorry, I'll look at chat after this cutscene. I don't want to, like, miss anything while talking.
Fragile girl in the forest is a distant memory.
She's definitely grown a little bit stronger.
Which one is the real Melia?
I ask this not as Emperor Sorian Antiqua, but as a father. I do not demand that you act as Melia's protector, but I would be honored if you would be her friend.
No, it's not like that. They're one and the same girl. I think.
You think? Okay, sure. I'm sorry if you're hearing my brother. He likes being loud.
And what did you see, Alvis?
Oh, it's you.
Don't play games.
No need to be angry. I only wanted to analyze the boy.
Alvis, what are you doing?
What was the point, no? I did not interfere with your ministerial affairs. In fact, you should be thanking me.
I wonder if he feels the same.
We have all the information we need. We know that such a Telethia cannot hurt them. You see? Nothing can befall him before he sees his dream fulfilled.
I'm so confused if you're on our side or are you on the evil side? Which one, Alvis?
Punching you. Nothing like an ether change and a new paint job.
Is that Metal Face? I'm gonna beat him up.
We don't need her. Look at me. Look at me, Goody Two-Shoes. Let's just see if you hold back the screams when his blade gets a taste of you.
What? What are you talking about?
I love a warm welcome. Let's settle this machine to machine.
What? I know that's Metal Face, but who is he talking to next to him?
So they've got a new crown princess. Three cheers for Melia.
Hey. Right.
But we're still no closer to that murdering faced Mekon.
Once we reach Prison Island, we'll get our chance. I've seen us there. It must be true.
Shulk, man. Maybe we can still persuade Bigwings. Melia's crown princess now. I reckon the Emperor might change his mind.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Rhine, the Emperor's request was clear. Give him time.
How much time?
There's more to this island than we know. Things are at play here that reach beyond our understanding.
Dundon Wright, Ricky and friends visit Melly now.
I still want to hug him.
Adults are talking, Pops.
He is an adult.
Ricky want to see Melly.
He's 40.
Melly's sad too.
She might like the distraction. All those stiff ceremonial duties. You decide, Shulk.
Ricky will see her.
Yes.
You go see her? Yes. Okay. Yes. That was a lot of cutscenes. The way you feel about the Sacrifice is how I feel about people saying Cloud was an emo. Leave my boy Cloud alone. What is wrong with people? My poor boy doesn't deserve that either. Your trolling was fun and funny. Yeah, but Uber, I hate getting into those rants because then I feel like I'm offending people that have their favorite characters. Like Hinata, for instance. I was like, oh, no, I hope I'm not offending you. Hi, Tyler. How are you doing? I'm in either the mine in your playthrough. With the, where is that? Is that a place I haven't been to or have been to? So what do I think about Melia? She's great, honestly. I don't know what to make of her because she was a little rude at first, but I think like once Shulk got her to trust, like got her to trust him, I think she's let her guard down a little bit, but I feel like she still has a guard up somewhere because she's, you know, high royalty princess, like, so. We'll see how she is now. I don't know if you're still here, Tank. But this is my equipment for now. I don't have the money currently to get him. Hold up. Let me put that on you, sir. Is there anything else I can give him? No? See, I could sell all this stuff, but like, should I is the question. I really need to go back and do gem stuff sometime this stream. Oh. Yeah, I really need to like make more gems. Look at little Riki. Well, I called him little. He's not little. He's literally 14. You gotta remember this. He's so huggable. I want him. Give me a Riki plush. I don't think he can get anything. I mean, yeah, I could give him that. He is. I love him. I would do anything to protect him if I can. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sell some stuff. Must resist to not put him in that. Why does everyone have new stuff now? Why? Wow, you got that one. Thank you. Oh, I see what these skill trees are now. They're not just random. What was her last one? This is cooldown of healing arts. Oh, that's not bad. Stop. Okay. And then I put Riki's thing in here, didn't I? Yeah, okay, I did. Bedtime! That's cute. Tempest Kick. I don't want to use anyone's skill stuff right now. Oops. Stop. There we go. Okay. God. I want it to stop being cold, which it is. But now it's like hot in my room again. And I want it to go away. I want spring type weather, not hot weather. Wait. Definitely over the weekend, I want to actually do side quest stuff. Why is who an egg? Sorry. I was looking at chat. Why is who an egg? You talking about Riki? Oh, I can switch those out. Oh, okay. See, I'm like not used to those type of skill trees. Riki egg? Yes, look at him. Look at him. Look at the boy. Also, y'all can hear the game just fine, right? This isn't Kingdom Hearts, so I could turn it up if need to. Oh, it's good? Okay. Look at this! I got more XP from walking upstairs.
You came to see me.
Yeah.
His friend Millie.
Ugh.
Oh, Millie, look amazing before. Oh, Riki's so proud.
Really? It all happened so fast. What a stunning garden. The arrangements, the fountain. When the colony is up and running, can I steal some ideas?
My late mother adored this place.
Late mother? But I thought your mum was...
Her Highness, the First Consort, is not my birth mother. Members of the Imperial family must take two wives. One Homs, one High Entia. My mother is the second consort. I am half Homs, half Hyentia.
Melia.
Millie live here?
Yes, Riki. since I was young. I cannot walk outside as you see me now, so this garden gives me much relief.
What's wrong with how you look? Who cares if you're half-arms? You'll always be you.
Their way of thinking differs from ours. Different ways, different morals.
So that's why you wear a mask in public?
Yes. Shulk, in less than an hour there will be a banquet in the palace. I would like you all to come.
Oh, Ricky's so hungry, he could even eat Smelly Oruga.
Oh, well, what?
There'll be plenty to eat.
Finally, oh, what, Ricky?
Grub. I haven't eaten anything since breakfast. What's on the menu?
Since any breakfast. So literally 20 minutes ago.
Do not embarrass me at this dinner.
Expectations lead to disappointment. We are talking about Ryan here.
What? That's the last time I sit next to you, then.
I don't have a feeling that Ryan and Charlotte get together.
We can't wait.
Like, anytime she's like, "Don't you better not disappoint me," she always adds her to the name.
No.
You are a funny one.
Oh, his eyes are glowing again. I don't know if Chapter 9 is going to not be
it
nice to
be.
Me.
Shulk! It's the Emperor.
Father!
Another vision!
Shulk, what did you see?
On that tower. On Prison Island.
What does the siren mean?
Mekon, they're coming!
What? Oh right, they said that we we're gonna attack Bionis. Ah, it's Metal Fist. Can I finally beat him up? Can I please? I want revenge for my waifu.
Report.
Yes, sire.
No, Tyler. Mekon are approaching. I couldn't do anything over the weekend for Xenoblade because I stopped at
your sister's time has come.
The save point. So I couldn't do side quests without actually starting the story.
There is only one course of action left. We will not waver from our destinies.
Father!
Kallion! Take charge of the capital's defenses. I will go to Prison Island.
What's that Prison Island? I want to know!
What happens to my father?
It follows my last vision. We're on Prison Island. Metal Face and your father are...
Prison Island? Why would father go there? No! I must go to the palace. I must stop him. I will go to the audience chamber.
Wait, Melia. We're coming too.
This girl just got crowned princess, and she already has to deal with shit. This poor girl.
Ah!
Wait, what? What about Melia? Sorry, I couldn't hear the game. Well, I could hear the game, but it was a little low. I don't know if it's because of the place, but like the music was low for me. Oh! Yeah, no, what I'm saying is like, what the heck? What I'm saying is like, she just got crowned princess, and she's gonna like take the throne and stuff, and then now Bayonis is getting attacked, or, well, her homeland is getting attacked, as I should say. It's literally at the top of Bayonis. I don't know why I keep trying to correct it. I don't know, Xenoblade confuses me when it comes to certain locations. Like, I know Prison Island's at the top of Bayonis, right? That'll be the head. And we're at, like, the waist, right? Or, we are at the head now.
Brother, where is father?
Melia.
Well, I was trying to not do so much side quest on stream, that's why, Tyler. As much as I love, I wouldn't mind doing side quest. This is a story first playthrough kind of thing, and I didn't really want to do a lot of side quests when I wanted to do story playthrough only.
Imperial staff, it's... So father has gone.
I...
Kallion!
The Emperor has proceeded to the island alone, for the sake of the Empire.
Why did you let him go alone? Father!
His Majesty is fully aware.
Alvis.
Hi, Alvis.
Of what will happen to him, and what he must do before then.
You saw something.
I did, during our ancient divination ritual.
If he knows, then why?
Because he is the ruler of the Imperial family and all the High Entia. We must respect his decision above all else.
But that doesn't mean...
Trust him, Shulk. His fate was decided long ago.
No!
Shulk, we're going.
What? Done bad!
Respect? Destiny? We don't need rules to tell us when to save the people we care for. You too, Melia. Don't give up on him. The Emperor, your father, is going to die.
Dunban.
There's only one thing to do. Are you with me?
Dunban.
But you can't.
Why?
We are Homs. Do what you must. But your laws don't concern us.
My apologies, Dunban.
No apologies needed. So, Melia, what's it to be?
We go to Prison Island.
Dunban being assertive, I was kind of high, I'm not gonna lie. He was like, we're going! So how do we get to Prison Island, huh? Tell me where to go. See, I'm telling you, this is the playthrough I follow through places over and over. I guess that's how, like, I don't mind exploring and doing side quests, but I don't want to do them mainly on stream, though. Because doing them off screen actually is relaxing to do. I get to explore around the world to just go do side quests. It's just, I don't really want to do all of them on stream because then I won't get story plot done. And if I need to grind, I will. Just for the sake of my first playthrough, I'm trying to not overdo myself with so many side quests. Because there's a lot of them. There's day and night side quests. So, like, if I spent a whole stream doing just only night side quests, I wouldn't get nothing done. That's what I was doing 2 weeks ago.
This fly infestation is beginning to bug me.
Unmanned craft built by ancient High Entia. Is it too much to hope this is the last of them?
Prison Island is just ahead.
Do we need to use the transporter?
We do. But first, we must unlock the seals.
Oh, damn it.
Seals?
We need to unlock two seals to reach Prison Island. Then, a door will appear before us.
More exploring!
Got it. Move, everyone.
We're gonna go find some seals. Alright, okay, so where are they? One is up here. Anyone's down here. Where are we? Where are we? We're right here. So we're gonna have to go that way. So, which way? Can I mark my side quest? Because I know it's where I need to go, but I wish I could mark it. Did that work? No, that didn't work. I want to know how to get across from there. awesome part coming up, I see. Potentially. We're gonna go to Prison Island before her father dies. Hopefully we make it in time. Oh, nice. Nice damage. He was almost dead! Get him! Hope you're ready to get your mind blown soon. Andy, I'm scared. Now you're scaring me! Map, I gotta make sure. Okay, this is where I am. So I'm assuming if I go down this way, I go get that one, right? Yes. What? What's trying? What? Oh, hi. Okay, yeah, we're going to the right track for this one. This place is so pretty. That was a lot of damage, but it did something. Remember that. Nice shot. Oh, God. Is everyone okay? Okay, so I need to go this way. Really? Get out of my way. Wait a minute. Does this take me? Does this take me over there? I don't think it does. Oh boy. Stop! Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. I am kind of confused, just slightly. But hopefully I'm going the right track. Okay, I'm kind of going the right track then.
job, everyone!
One in a world of strife! We can definitely do this!
I feel my power returning.
Yes, I'm back!
Go for it! We're the best! Let's press on!
Ricky, like fighting easy monsters!
I know you do, Ricky. I know you do.
We can't lose!
You're not trying to actually get in battle. I won't say that was close, but that was a battle. Alright, I'm a little confused now. There's gotta be a way to go this way, right?
Thank you.
Now I'm lost again. Okay, I'm at a new place. Oh, I understand now. Yeah, it's Oasis. Okay, so we're going the right way. Oh, it's literally right here. One of them is right here. God! Well, you might actually die here. Holy shit. Ricky!
High five!
We did it!
We're gonna die. Riki, no! Are you kidding me? Shulk, get up! Oh no. I didn't save. Why did a level 41 fucking join my thing? Oh no. No, I'm fine. Yay, cool. I don't have to redo that part. Why did a freaking level 41 join my fight? What the fuck? I didn't even see you there. I thought the exclamation mark meant this is my target. I need to go break the seal. So that's what I did. Had I fucking known that a 41 was there, I would have literally never touched it. See, look. Shit. It's back. It's literally back. What am I supposed to do there? Oh, and now he's coming back. No, that's bullshit. Are you kidding me? Go away. He's still following me? Dunbat, what are you doing? Run! Dunbat, where are you? Who's he following? This thing followed us, really? Fine, you know what? You'll die. Can die. How do I get past that level 41? That's what I want to know. Yeah, come chase me. You want to chase me? Oh. Just in case. I probably shouldn't use that. Feel the flow of battle. Understood, Dumba. How do you like that? Ricky was cool, eh? Okay. Oh, thanks! Oh, thank God! Thanks, team, for healing me. I think Riki revived me. Thank you. That was stressful. Surprise. I honestly thought me and Dunbar were gonna die there for a second. I thought I had another chance with my chain. Thank you. Hi, Shy. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay. Another level, certainly. Another higher level of enemy ahead. Fun. Fun. Luckily, this one doesn't seem so bad. Nice! And level 39? Oh, well, except Riki. Riki, we gotta get you to level 39, bud! Oh. Get out of my way. No, we don't. We don't need it right now. Well, fighting easy monsters are over with. Now he's leveled up. Okay. Oh shit. Ow. I thought that was down! Damn it! Get out of! Oh, fuck. Great. It's back. With a strong, with a lesser strong. Lots and lots of chain attacks. Kidding me? No! Nice.
Timing is everything.
Remember that. Amazing job, this is bad. All right, I need to find a way to get down. So I went that way. Right? Yes. So now we go this way. I'm pretty sure. Gonna save just in case. Get out of my way. That's the way I came from, right? So I come from this way. Only way to find out. There's supposed to be one that leads down. Cool. I'm making my way. Oh shit. Oh shit, okay. Alright, we're gonna have to take out this one first. Let's get him. This is the Monado's power. Here we go. Here I come. Worldly. Good job, everyone. At last, we move at the same speed. Well done, man. Holy shit.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
I saw my wifey in chat. You forgot Twitch was a thing. Hi. Hi, wifey. Enjoy your noms. Oh my gosh. Why won't you all die? I love you too, wifey. I miss you. We should have leveled up from that. I'm now level 40. Pause. We're gonna do it again! Round two! I did it. Both seals are completed. Oh boy, does this mean we're going to Prison Island? Where is that? Let's go! corrupt. Oh, really now? I don't know. You and Andy are scaring me. I don't know what's to become of what's going to happen in Prison Island.
Mekon, and something we've never seen before.
Big fish coming!
Big fish coming. Is it Tilathia? Oh, it's not Tilathia? I was assuming it was. Maybe I should not have used Purge then. Dead. I am superior.
Can anyone explain what this thing is?
I believe it is one of the oldest creatures on Bionis. I have only seen them as fossils discovered around the capital. To find that they were trapped on Prison Island. Was it protecting the island?
That would imply it's sentient. I believe it's responding to something primitive.
Primitive.
It doesn't care who or what we are. Its instinct was to defend against anything, but we'll never really know.
We're losing time here. We still haven't reached the island.
Ricky, go to island!
Okay. Interesting. So we don't know what that creature was, but it's supposed to be an old creature that only been told in, like, in fossils, is what I'm knowing. So an unknown creature, Mechons, and Tilathias are the things I know about so far. Interesting. It's a battle up in here, it looks like.
Our forces can only take so much. The capital's defenses are sure to fall. Forefathers, grant me your wisdom. Iluna mel rukan taxis.
What the fuck is that? Oh wait, it's that thing from Shulk's vision.
So this is what was sealed away.
How long has it been, Emperor?
This is our first encounter.
It is not you that I speak to, but your blood. The blood that shackled me.
I see. Then I assume I do not need to tell you the reason I am here.
There is no need. I already know why you have come. Use it. That is the reason I am here, after all.
Can I turn back? This place is dark and scary. Just in case again. Prison Island.
Whoa, big door. Whatever needed this door was massive.
Dino Beast? What?
It's just a statue. Don't freak us out like that, Ricky.
Is this a person? I can't make it out. This may very well be the appearance of my forefathers. The legends tell that they differed greatly to how we look now.
And this is what they looked like.
Wait a minute. I've seen this thing somewhere before.
Oh, Dino Beast!
You might be right. It reminds me of the Telethia as well.
Did your ancestors build this island?
No. The stories tell of this place existing long before my people. No one knows for sure, but we think our forefathers are the ones who sealed it. I wonder what's hidden inside. Well, we'll know soon enough, I suppose. There! An engraving by the forefathers. I've seen this engraving around the capital. Many researchers have tried and failed to discover its meaning.
Hey, Shulk, that symbol.
Yeah, it's similar to the Monado symbols.
Oh?
There must be a connection.
Connection?
The sealed
door. Don't guys, you know about it?
It is said only a true successor to the throne can open it.
Then the Emperor must be inside.
I believe so. Forefathers, I, your descendant, Melia Antiqua, stand before you. For the sake of our world, release the seal! Just like at the tomb.
What's it doing?
Analyzing her.
Please, do not worry. It is necessary.
Heir to the Monado, let the shackles be released.
What is it, Shulk? Get a move on. You saw it, right? Us bashing that Tin Man's head in?
Hold on a second.
Oh, here we go. I knew you'd start overthinking.
No, it's not
There's
that.
Not much time, Shulk. We've got to go now.
Sharla's right. We'll miss our chance to take that murdering Mechon down. And save Melia's father, too.
Okay.
It's about the Monado that he's thinking about. I wish y'all would understand that he could see the future. Well, y'all should understand he sees the future. Therefore, he's kind of questioning what that vision was and what he means by shackled and the heir to the Monado. Let Chuck talk. Dunbar, what are you doing? Dunbar, please. Alright. Here we go. You gonna let me in? The Great Canyon. This place is massive. Just be deactivated. Huh. So I do have to use that black shadowy thingy. Okay. I thought I didn't have to need it. What? What are y'all doing?
Thank you.
We go into the dark shadows.
We must be outside the tower.
Are we here?
Dude, are we not even at the top yet? Fuck.
This is it. This is the place I saw.
Melia.
Father. Father, who is this?
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
There it is.
Huh? Who are you? Check that guy out.
Is this...
He's one of the giants, said to have become extinct eons ago. This is what our forefathers locked away.
I am Zanza.
Zanza.
And I have waited centuries for you.
You waited for him? But I thought our forefathers imprisoned you here.
I forged the Monado.
It
is molded from me. All who wield the sword are made known to me.
Ah.
You made the Monado?
Yes. I made it millennia ago to oppose Mekonis.
But why are you imprisoned?
The Monado controls the principle upon which life is based, the source of your existence. Ether, master the principle of life, and all things will bow to you. Your power will be infinite. As you now know, the sword gives the wielder the power of foresight. And I myself once used that sword against the Mekonis and defeated it.
You're telling us you beat the Mekonis with that tiny thing?
Yeah.
Its appearance is merely an illusion. Its form morphs to conform to the will of its master. The power comes from within. But its power was feared by some. That is why the High Entia imprisoned me here long ago.
That can't be true. Our forefathers would have had better reason.
You are what you are. Do you not believe your own eyes? Open your mind, new ruler of the High Entia. The Monado is the blade of the Bionis, the only force that can oppose the Mekonis. As the wielder grows, so too does his ability to control all things. Yet there is still power trapped in the sword. The Monado is in shackles.
Shackles?
It is suppressed.
You mean...
when it fell.
Yes, it was this constraint that gave rise to Faced Mekon. Mekon which cannot be destroyed by the Monado.
Where's this power coming from? That? So he's come out to play. That's cheating. Can't have that.
Oh shit, Santa! No, watch out!
These shackles, they must be the reason the Monado can't hurt people as well. Does that have something to do with the faced Mekon?
You must find that out by yourself. I will remove those shackles for you. But you must take the Monado and free me from this prison. Free me, and the Monado will cut down anything you wish. Nothing but a god can stand in your way.
Don't do it, Shulk.
What are you talking about?
But Melia, why?
Something's not right. The forefathers must have had good reason to seal him.
No!
I need that power. I thought you of all people would understand.
I do, but it's just...
Hold on a minute. He only said he'd release this new power. Sounds like a good idea to me.
But...
Melia, please understand. I must do what I set out to. The Mekon must pay.
Oh, that's not what I want to see. Are you gonna show me this? You're rude, gay. He killed my waifu.
Young Shulk, I will not force you. I ask for nothing in return. It is your choice.
No, Andy, I don't want to remember my wife's death. She died! You can't say that's important. She died! Well, I mean, she's important because she can show some memories, but.
Be done.
She did her best.
Let the shackles be released!
This party's over!
Come here, Mecha, so I can kill you! Kill him! Kill the metal face!
It's him! Metal face!
Sorry we're late to the party.
Bring your ass down here!
Our leader's gift.
How did you know we'd be here?
What's that? The poor insects are a little confused.
Get your bring your ass down here.
For the old fool. If he's dead, he can't power up the Monado. You being here is just an added bonus. Ah.
A silver-faced Mekon.
Zanza? Respond, Zanza. I know you can hear me.
I sense thought waves.
Zanza, how many more will you sacrifice?
Who are you to talk to me? How dare you? You know nothing.
I am here to talk, Zanza.
Mekon! You will pay for what you've done!
Please wait.
No.
I mean you no harm.
Give us back Fiora! Give her back!
I told you to stay out of the way, boy!
Nah! Fuck you!
Shulk!
Weak and pathetic.
Shulk, get up! We gotta kill her!
Stupid buck!
Melia!
Look at
without the Monado. Isn't that right, Junban?
What or who are you? How do you know me?
Let's see if this jogs your memory!
He moves like... But that's impossible! Junban!
Cease immediately! They are not our target!
Any final words?
I wanted to kill Metal Face.
Father!
Are you hurt, Melia?
No.
Father. Don't turn your back. Oh, I see that Uber. I see you, Uber.
You're gonna pay for that. You bag of bones!
No! No! Damn it. No!
Father!
You can't just kill her father! Nah, now you definitely gotta die.
Looks like he's had his wings clipped. Did you really expect to beat me?
Emperor, I failed you.
Heir to the Monado.
Sansa, you're alive. Give me the power I need.
I am now a mere shell. The power is already yours.
What?
The shackles have been broken.
Break it. Let's kill this bastard.
It bends to your will.
Think of your enemy, and the power to defeat them is yours.
Ah. Sansa.
Rip in peace, Sansa. You'll be dearly missed.
It's not over. The people of Bionis will never let you triumph.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
It's changing form.
Get his ass.
Careful. We cannot withstand such power.
Shulk.
The Monado stock is up and released. The Monado can now inflict damage on Mechon with faces too. Monado arts can now also be leveled up to level 10. Yeah! Come here. Come here! You must pay! Beat his ass! Beat his living ass! I will have my revenge! Revenge is mine.
Leave it to me.
More!
It's too good. Such overexuberance. How do you like that? Like old times.
Tell me what you did to Monado.
No.
Ah!
white Recon. Get out of here.
The Monado has changed.
Move.
Good. Now you feel it. Swing the blade to your heart's content.
Wait.
No.
Is this what you truly desire, Zanza?
No.
I see now. It is as I suspected. You exist outside the pre-established harmony.
Is that a haunt?
No way.
No. No. What? 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 Ah! What? You put what? What? How hard?
Again, I saw it. I knew it would happen.
Shulk.
Why? Why did this have to happen?
Father.
Melia, the hope of our people. You must not cry.
Don't say that. I don't care how improper it is. Let me cry.
Melia.
Why does it have to be me? If all it takes is to be half Homs.
Is that what you think? You are very much mistaken.
But
to become the hope of the High Entia is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name. But remember this also. It is not because you are the hope of the High Entia that I love you. It is because I love you. That I wish for you to become that hope.
Emperor.
Heir to the Monado, I leave the sword in your hands. The sword that my forefathers sealed away. With it, you can succeed.
Your Majesty.
Melia, cry for as long as you must. But when your tears are dry,
come with me.
Shulk, I...
You have plenty of time to think about your empire and your people's hopes. If you need me, I will be at your side. But you are an individual. You are Melia Antiqua. And you can't let them get away with this.
You're right. My foremost concern is making them pay.
Metal Fist, I'm going to beat your ass. I'm going to enjoy it so bad. I'm going to literally enjoy killing you one of these days. One of these days. I can't believe they actually used her body. I can't.
Well played.
Like, is that actually Fiora? Like, I know that's her body. But, like, is that actually her? Or does she not remember? Is what I want to know so bad.
I could easily have stood in for you.
Your sentiment is appreciated.
Well, I mean, I know you can't probably say.
I see a storm on the horizon.
I still am uncertain about you, Albus. Are you good or are you fucking bad? Let me know. I thought she was dead. I thought she was dead. Well, like, no, she was dead. I saw it. Metal Face have her blood in the palm of the... I just... Oh my god, no, my wife's alive. And she's with the enemy. No.